Starbucks Saving America ads. Don't they make you feel all warm and squishy and patriotic?
Vought wants you to feel calm and safe so that you continue to buy their shitty toys and drinking their shitty energy drinks and going to see their shitty movies. But maybe we shouldn't feel so calm or safe. Super terrorist has already gotten through. More will come. And for all we know, these maniacs could already have flown over our borders and be standing next to you, just waiting for their chance to kill us all. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna sit around and cross our fingers that Homelander is gonna save us when he's not on Maria Menounos? Or will we demand that Vought do better?
Oh God, please. You will not survive.